It becomes my assignment to introduce the chief servant of this region and Missouri Western Assembly. And often when it comes to introductions or making introductions, people make statements and say things they don't even believe themselves. I often wonder, what would I say if put in such a position? Well, I'm in that position tonight. And I don't want to say something that I don't believe in myself. So whatever I say tonight, you can believe that I believe that. Is that all right? I'm about to introduce you to you a man who has proven himself to be a real servant of God. A real servant. You don't really get to know people until you start working with them. And one thing I can say about Bishop John Mark Johnson, let's give him another hand. And yet he believes in people. He believes in giving people opportunity. He believes in investing in the lives of people and developing them. The reason I'm here tonight, because he's invested. And such a man we can honor. Such a man we can honor. He is doing so much to develop, amen, Western Missouri, second jurisdiction. Amen. He's not a man who sits around in an office and tells people what to do. He gets out into the jurisdiction and he works the jurisdiction. And we can appreciate a servant such as that. And so tonight we want to say God bless Bishop Johnson. And if you would stand to your feet and receive him as he comes. With a hearty God bless you.
Can I just do something real special to me? Come here, Shanice.
Tragedies come and place. Slipping away, economy's down, people can't get enough pay, but as for me, all I can say is thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. Yeah. Those without
reason we're having a problem choosing a president is because our leader chose to serve the church. We have the greatest leader not only in the world of religion, we have the greatest leader anywhere in the world, the Bishop Charles.
Almighty God, there is none like you. of our lives that allow us to look into the future and see what lies ahead. The Lord does permit us to go out on the back porch, open the back door and look into the past and see how far the Lord has brought us from. Will you please just tell two people the Lord has been good to me? Praise Him for His grace, for His goodness, for His mercy. Do you know how many folk God had to walk by to get to you? He was a president, but he didn't get saved. He was a millionaire businessman. He was a PhD. He was a very wealthy, wealthy benefactor. But God reached by all of them and reached out and saved you. Come on, tell two people I am blessed. Praise God for His goodness. Praise God for His mercy. Praise God for His grace. Hallelujah. Are there any thankful folks in the house? You ought to be thankful. Because you don't look like what you've been through. You've been through some stuff that would have killed somebody else. Something of you have gone through things that would have caused others to blow their brains out. But you're in the house of God, praising God, giving God glory. And you don't look like what you have been through. So we've got something to thank God for. We've got something to praise the Lord for. And I've just come to help you raise the praise. Let's worship the Lord together and give Him glory. And give Him all of the praise. I'm glad to be in Kansas City on tonight. What a blessing it is and what a joy it is. I've been here many times. You've been so kind to me, and we've come and we've done work for the Lord, and we've accomplished things in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We've given you some bishops and some leaders, and we're so proud to have been involved in God's working in this area. I want to commend you on your service to the Lord and your faithfulness to the work of God. I want to praise God for Bishop John Mark Johnson. Bishop and Prelate of Missouri Western Second Jurisdiction, hosting us on tonight and leading us together. Let's praise God for Bishop Frank Douglas, Missouri Western. Let's praise God for Missouri Bishop Jack Bond, Alabama Minister, Bishop Elijah Hankinson, President of the International Evangelical Department. Let's praise God for Bishop Gilkey, Bishop M.P. Jackson. Hallelujah. Overdrawn by Eggman of our guests, Pastor Modest Miles, Morning Star Baptist Church. Bishop Dickinson Wells has come over to share with us. My son, my spiritual son, Superintendent Benjamin Stevens, Youth Department. Let's praise God for Sister Diane Bogan, First Lady of the Jurisdiction, Lady Johnson. All the administrative assistants, let's praise God for all and each one of them. I want to preach a word to you tonight that someone said to me, Bishop, we know you've got a message for tonight. I know you brought something for us. He said, well, I told him, I just brought my two little fish and my 5-year-olds. And I just believe Jesus will bless it and break it